Japanese shipping major NYK Group has taken part in an anti-piracy training exercise with the Royal Australian Navy. NYK-owned container ship, the ACX Diamond, participated in an escort training exercise with the Royal Australian Navy frigate while sailing across the east coast of Australia. This is the fifth joint exercise that NYK has conducted with RAM since 2007. During the exercise, the RAM frigate provided an escort for the container ship and the two vessels worked on VHF communication. The escort ship will soon begin assisting the US-led Combined Task Force 151 in security patrols for pirates off Somalia. Moving on, Republic of Palau has become the latest member of the International Maritime Organisation. Palau's entry was confirmed following the deposit of an instrument of acceptance of the IMO Convention as amended with the Secretary-General of the United Nations. With the acceptance of the convention by Palau, the number of IMO member states stands at 170 with further three associate members. That's all for now. Thank you for joining us at Waves.